It's me. I just wanted to tell you something, so I wouldn't mind if you stuck around. I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry for accidentally kicking you, pulling on your mouth, bouncing on your back, working you hard. You could have bucked me off, not done what I have asked of you, but you didn't. And that's what I love. You try your hardest, and even if you don't get it right, I'm okay with that. Everyone makes mistakes. We make mistakes, and those are our bad moments. But even in those bad moments, they are still good moments, because we are together. I wish I could be with you forever, but I can't. So when the day comes that you have to go, it will be the hardest of them all. We started out not knowing each other, but slowly we made progress to get where we are, and we will keep going. Confucius said, "It does not matter how slowly you go, as long as you do not stop." So using that, we can go far together, but it'll just take time. So this is basically my way of saying that I love you. I love you a lot, and I hope that we will be together as long as we can. But what I really hope is that you love me back.